What is going on, boys? Swaggy's here today. Now, today we're reacting to, today we'll be reacting to FNAF SFM, Don't Forget, song by tryhardninja, of course. Of course, go check out SFlickM. They are the original creator of this song, so, of course, like the video, subscribe to the channel, as they work really hard on this and deserve the support. I'll leave a link to the original video right down below and at the end card at the end of the video, so, of course, go check them out. And of course, if you enjoyed this video in any way possible, please hit the like button and subscribe to the great and I greatly appreciate it. That's it. Let's get into it. I like the song so much. Alright. Breaking hearts. Really like how it looks so far. Yeah, that karma, don't forget that you die. Do you know what they say about that life? Yeah, that karma, don't forget that you die. Okay. Yep. Anyways, it looks like Okay, so the end is the models were not owned by this person, of course. That is somebody else makes models and such. But the animation was made completely by him. So of course, like I said, I'll leave a link to the original video, or by them. Of course, I'll leave a link to the original video in the description below where you can go and check it out. Okay, that's good. That's good that at least they allow it. Okay. Anyways, So, this is part of the video where I basically give my thoughts and opinions on the video that I just reacted to. So, let's get straight down to it. It was good. Honestly, it looked... Okay. So, of course, we're gonna go off by the song, and then we're gonna, you know, go into the animation after that. But, you know, overall thoughts, it was good. It was really good. I greatly enjoyed this. Now, the song itself, I've said many times about how I feel about the song. It's good. Okay. But yeah, anyways, it's good. The beat itself, I said, was always really nice, and it still is just really nice, and I honestly greatly enjoyed it. The lyrics themselves, really good, and somewhat depressing, but that's exactly what, and you know, that's the exact mood this song is trying to give, as well as a feeling of, you know, vengeful hatred and anger. But, you know, with that out of the way, I want to more or less focus on the animation of this, so, yeah. This animation was just really good, honestly. It looked really good. It just visually, like, amazing. Now, they're like, there's still a couple glitches and such, and now it doesn't matter how many glitches there are. The quality of what I saw was spectacular. It looked really, really good, and honestly, just, it blew my mind. Because these characters, the characters themselves looked really good, the models used were really nice, I really enjoyed, you know, just looking at them visually. The lighting used was really, really good as well as just overall the entire, you know, like, entire video. The part where basically they all appear on the camera, start saying the same lyrics, really good. I greatly enjoyed that. And yeah, the, you know, the smoothness of it really just really went out, and I greatly enjoyed it. Okay, I'm gushing a little bit. Okay, I'll hold that. But yeah, just in general, it looked really good, and I greatly enjoyed it. I'm gonna go back to the song since I don't remember the last time I you know said my thoughts on it, so I'm gonna just say what I think about it now. It's a good song, honestly. It looks really, you know, it sounds really good, and I greatly enjoyed it. The lyrics themselves, like I said, they have a very depressive and like somewhat rageful tone, which is exactly what they're trying to present. As they're like, oh, you took our life, we're gonna get back at you, it's gotta, you know, karma's gonna get back at you, you know, that kind of deal. But, yeah, that's basically the gist of the entire, you know, lyrics. It's like, oh, you're gonna get your karma eventually, this or later, and like, oh, you took our lives, we came back, and we're gonna kill you, yeah, that kind of feel. but the beat itself is just really nice. It's got this very heavy, you know, like, just, like, boom, 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 boom. And you could just, like, it's really heavy, but it's also really constant. So I'm just like, boom, boom. So it really just sets a rhythm that you can really bang your head to. I don't like how it said that, that you can really move your head to or move your body to. It just sounds really good as well. The beat itself, just really nice. And I honestly, I've said it enough times, but Tryhard Ninja makes a ton of great songs. Trying to gather my thoughts on what happened, what to say. Oh, before I forget, I do want to mention that I did get news of what happened with the YouTuber Technoblade. And rather unfortunate, actually, as I liked his videos and I liked what he, you know, how he made those videos and just how intricate his plans were with some things. Like the potato war from Minecraft, Hypixel, I think, I don't remember exactly. But just how intricate his planning went was just spectacular, really, really deep. Just, oh my god. Thinking 15 steps ahead, I can do that. I'm literally got the IQ of a walnut. But literally spectacular job, and just on, you know, his videos. But yeah. It's rather unfortunate to hear that he passed due to cancer, and rather saddening. But I know that we have to move on, and can't let this stop us. We can't forever just hold ourselves back because of death. I have unfortunate enough to experience such things. I've been to several funerals myself, not only for, you know, close family members, but also to people I didn't think would be so taken away from me so soon. I had an uncle who I always used to visit with my cousins. He was unfortunately also taken from the family as he was in an accident with with my cousins, and I don't know if it was with my cousins or if it was just himself, but I do know that he was in the hospital for a while, and he didn't ever make it out. But yeah, so I do know how it feels to lose people, and honestly, I hope that his family and his friends hopefully one day recover, because I know loss is painful and it's just really bad. It's just, it affects people. Anyways, that's all I gotta say for on this, and the only reason I really wanted to mention this was because I've also, have played Minecraft. I know of this, the YouTuber, and I know of what he's, capable of in the game. And just wanted to say my thoughts on the person who I very much looked up to in terms of PvP expertise. Alright, with that out of the way, I'm gonna go. Anyways, see you later, boys. See you tomorrow. And, yeah.